A crisis meeting between the Health Minister and Ambulance Union has delivered a low-cost plan to prevent the ramping epidemic at Flinders Medical Centre. As Joe Hill reports, there's still no time frame for the problem to be fixed.
The only item on this afternoon's crisis meeting agenda, ramping at Flinders.
It's a plague that we intend to get rid of.
The practice of ambulances banking up, unable to unload patients, has become a scourge for paramedics, who are often left caring for patients in the hospital's car park while they wait for beds in the emergency department.
Well, they are very frustrated because it impedes them from doing their job. You know, and the job is to go out and care for the community.
The government's latest solution seems straightforward.
We're looking at how we can better use the physical space that we've got at the Flinders emergency department.
What the Health Minister isn't necessarily looking at is increasing doctor numbers to help treat patients faster. He says hospital staff need to move patients through the ED quicker and wants to see better communication between other hospitals and ambulance workers to divert crews when Flinders is at capacity.
It's not going to be an issue that's going to be able to be resolved overnight, but I am very hopeful that with some collegiality, some goodwill, we can get it resolved as soon as possible.
All agree it's unlikely the problem will be fixed anytime soon. The government and ambulance union have a number of other strategies to discuss. Neither party able to put a time frame on a permanent solution. The opposition says the problem should have been fixed before it spiralled out of control. Joe Hill, 10 News.